So there are different factors that can lead to you getting LEGO anxiety. In this video, I'm going to explain those factors. Number 1, sorting a ton of LEGO. Number 2, missing a piece in a LEGO set. Number 3, not knowing what you want your LEGO creation to be. Number 4, buying a LEGO set you didn't want. If you want to know how to get rid of LEGO anxiety, watch this video right here to learn about how to get rid of LEGO anxiety. So check out this video right here, and I'll see you next time.